This is a simulation game set in a virtual world and does not represent real life.
Awesome.